I mean, seriously? Throwing me a party when I'm trying to plan a banquet for water? Could she be more selfish? Henry? Hello? Is that drink really more important than what I have to say?
Yes. But I was actually just contemplating how odd it is that I've never noticed how absolutely insane you are.
Hey.
What do you want?
I just want to apologize for, how things went down between us.
Oh, you mean for impregnating my wife out of wedlock?
Dude, it's the 17th century. Hester and I are a new kind of family. Well, we used to be.
Oh, I get it. She got bored of you, just like she got bored of me. And now, here you are, looking for comfort.
Well, I just learned what it's like to be in your shoes, and I apologize for that.
It's too late, Dimmesdale. I'll never forget the pain you put me through. I'm like an elephant.
Well, I thought maybe we could, you know, put Hester in through the same pain, you know? Yeah, what do you say?
I like where this is going.
Yeah.
Hello! I don't think I've officially introduced myself. I'm the man who paid for this party. The name's Gatsby. Yay, Gatsby.
Yay, Gatsby?
Yes, the J is silent. No, it's J Gatsby.
Your drinking has gotten pretty out of hand. This is an intervention. So, does anyone have anything they'd like to say?
I do. Jordan, you've been acting really stuck up since you got your breast implants.
I do not have breast implants.
Ladies, put your petty problems aside. This is about Henry being an alcoholic.
Catherine, I'm not an alcoholic. I'm a social drinker.
That's an understatement.
Come on, Caddy! Give the guy a break!
You stay out of this, Gatsby!
Like you can be objective!
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you're super mentally unstable! Besides, I'm not the only one here with problems! Hester is a cougar!
I heard that.
Henny, you've broken my heart!
Wow, she's dramatic.
Needless to say, I've been sleeping on the couch.
So, Henry and I aren't breaking up. I know. He completely overreacted when I called him out in front of his peers. But I found a way to get back at him.
Work out! Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
So tonight's Catherine's big night.
Oh, I love banquets. We're totes dressing up.
Anyway, I'm a little worried. There's been a lot of tension in the air lately.
I think Tim's own children's worth might be planning something.
Not to mention that Catherine and Henry are talking!
I am not letting Henry ruin this night for me! It is my time to shine!
Thank you! Oh, how lovely it is to hear the euphonious sound of applause! Thank you for coming out to support water!
What else are we supposed to drink?
Girl Relief Program. Because without the help and the sufficient funding, the next generation might completely not notice and they could go extinct.
I thought we were fundraising for beverages.
After the initial outburst, everyone settled down and had a really good time.
Thank you. And the winner of tonight's raffle is Miss Christine Becerra Morales.
And now, when she drinks, the water will spill all over her.
What a glorious prank.
I thought this was a costume party.
I really felt like this was my moment to shine. Like, finally, a night can be put aside to be just about me.
Take me to a forest!
Now's your chance.
Do you ask for a blessing, best friend?
I'm over her. Besides, that Barbara Kingslove, the chick, is a babe.
Should I go talk to her?
Don't be a poultry poop. Get over there.
Hester, I need to talk to you.
What? Really now?
What do you want?
Oh, it's okay. What are you doing here?
I know we had ups and downs.
It's okay.
But I need you to know.
Keep breathing.
My pickle friend.
Keep breathing.
I love you.
Go
and I'm here for
it.
You.
Guess what?
What?
I set you up.
Oh, you did it!
Now that's a bitch.
Tom, this is no time for your medical jargon.
You got my money?
The charity event was a success.
The charity event was a success.
So, I guess things have started to get back to normal. After giving birth in the forest, Hester was rushed to the emergency room. Don't worry, she's fine. But now that Pearl's living here, it's taken a lot of getting used to. Dimzel and Hester haven't gone back together. She's certain that she's moved on. She's actually with Tom now. That doesn't mean Dimzel has stopped trying. Chillingsworth and Dimzel haven't made up either. But once again, Dimzel isn't giving up. Stop fighting. She stopped bothering about his drinking.
It's kind of ironic, really.
We're planning an intervention sometime next week. Barbara is going to be moving out of the house. She's just got her novel published, Animal Vegetable Miracle. I know, I was shocked as well.
Jordan was wrongfully accused of cheating in a golf tournament. So she's retired now. She's working as an abstract painter. And me? Well, Gatsby and I are spending a romantic weekend at Huck and Jim's cabin in the Swiss Alps.
Pretty nice set of wheels, huh, baby?
That's hot. Can I drive?
Looks like all is as it should be.